I chip it out here at the range today. Fixing to test fire this Remington 870 that I just fixed up for a customer. Got two in the tube, one in the chamber. Let's see how she does. I'd say pretty nice.